Shaking at the birch broom, she's shaking at the birch broom. There's dust and dirt and feathers blowing out there in the wind. Since Uncle Tom's returning, there's been a lot more sweeping, 'cause he wears his muddy gumboots on the kitchen floor again. He just returned from biking, but you'd swear that he'd been hiking through a mud hole dark and deep and no less than 4 miles long. His boots, they weigh most double from the cake on turf and rubble, yet he smiles there in the kitchen as if there were nothing wrong. Shaking out the birch broom, there's dust and dirt and feathers blowing out there in the wind. Since Uncle Tom's returning, there's been a lot more sweeping, 'cause he wears his muddy gumboots on the kitchen floor again. Shaking out the birch broom, she's shaking out the birch broom, there's dust and dirt and feathers blowing out there in the wind. Since Uncle Tom's returning, there's been a lot more sweeping, 'cause he wears his muddy gumboots on the kitchen.